When the treaty was drawn up, it protected the land, but not the waters surrounding Antarctica. They remain part of the high seas, or the global commons. When those waters began to be exploited, the treaty nations formed an international organization to manage them, the Commission for the Conservation of Antarctic Marine Living Resources, or CAMLR, based in Australia.
It is my pleasure to welcome you to Tasmania and to Hobart for the 26th meeting of the Commission.
CAMLR allows fishing in the Ross Sea because it defines conservation as including rational use of a marine living resource. It was CAMLR that gave New Zealand approval for its exploratory fishery in 1996.